The Center for Equity and Social Development, CESD, in National Institute of Rural Development and Panchayati Raj, NIRD and PR, plays a significant role in promoting equity and social economic development in rural areas through research, training, and consultancy services. The CESD focuses mainly on policies, strategies, and programs that promote social development in rural areas. Participation, the means by which poor people can be directly involved in development, is another important area in which CESD focuses its attention. The CESD also attaches significant importance to the mainstream of marginalized sections of the society. Example, the scheduled caste, the scheduled tribe, differently abled persons, transgender persons, and child labor in rural areas. Center mandate: to study the problems of improvement in the quality of life in the rural areas, to understand the factors that promote economic growth with equity in rural areas through human resource development, to examine the force which prohibits and retarded the process of equitable distribution of income, resources and benefits of development, to critically examine the factors that promote broad-based people's participation, to identify the constraints involved in mainstreaming the deprived and marginalized sections of the societies, and to share experiences gained in understanding the above issues through publications, seminars, workshops, and training programs. Client services on offer. The CESD over the years has developed competencies which can be availed by governmental and non-governmental and corporate sectors. Clients in the following research, training, consultancy areas: social sector development in rural areas, people's participation, empowerment of poor people, mainstreaming disadvantaged sections of the society. Example, scheduled caste, scheduled tribes, differently abled persons, transgender people, and child labor, etc. Social mobilization from community-driven development, social security and capacity building of the community-based organizations, elimination of child labor in rural areas, participatory planning, implementation, monitoring, and evolution, corporate social responsibility, CSR, in rural development, minorities development,